All right, we've got late December 2020. Bob Husar, what do we got going here, Bob?
This is an E-Flight EC-1500. It's a basic four-channel. In the fifth channel, there's actually a cargo bay that opens in the rear. And today we're going to drop three parachute men out of the back end.
All right.
Okay.
So here we go. Coachella Valley Radio Control Club flying field near Thermal, California. I'm going to do what I can with a video camera here. Up and away. You're going to have to speak up, Bob. Parachute drop coming up.
Oops, drop's coming out.
I see two.
There's three.
Oh. Very cool. Nice job by Bob Husar.